comment here and giving us his wonderful experience of his life. From this lecture, I understood that we all have a potential to do better in our life. One of the most important things for me was we should concentrate on the work we are doing currently. This would be a great experience.
Is after the class you will feel, oh, I should have gone. There will be somebody feeling like that after the class. Come, jump and come, fast. Fast, don't waste it. Is there anyone else? I'll pick up two more. One more. Good.
Today is his lecture.
You must learn how to work the class.
Today, sir's lecture was a very inspirational lecture for me because this lecture, sir told of one of his experiences and the learn to learn was the best part of this because learning should not be stopped. I mean, learning should go on. Whole role value model, the basics of a life.
Very good.
The best part was how to concentrate and how to see a life in a new way for me.
Thank you.
One more. Okay, you could call me anytime. Do you want my number? You could go and search me on Dr. T.P. Shashikumar on internet. You will see me there. There are 64 blocks. One of the blocks is study, enjoy, exam. You want to enjoy examination?
Yes.
That's the only place where you can call teachers and they will come to you. They will come. Give me paper, they will give. They will just listen to you, right? And whatever you write, they have to read. So great, right? So write as much as you can. Enjoy your exam. If you don't know how to write, that's the best place. Because all others will be sweating, you can just enjoy. Both ways you can enjoy. So I have 30 points to students, 20 points to parents and teachers, that's one of the block. Look at internet, enjoy, exam, study, Dr. TPS. You have any doubt, just go and search on internet, you will see. My discussion with me and my children, questions and answers, on before Facebook there was an Orkut. So I started my netizens job in Orkut time. There is a book written, Life Made Simple, Life of Love, Life is to Live, Life Reflections. You will see all these small writings in my blog. You could search me, drtpshashikumar@gmail.com, that's my email address. Telephone number you want to buy heart? You will just see 9 numbers you will buy heart in 1 minute. You want to see that? Very difficult to buy heart numbers, right? You will just do it in 1 minute, I'll show you that. My number you are going to buy out now. 944-74-37-948. I'm sure it's not by heart, but tell your friends who is sitting beside, it will become by heart. Therefore, you have learned 100%. So share your knowledge with the friends. You will get corrected and you will become the best learner. 944. So don't tell that your brain is not good. Your brain is good. But you must know how to learn. So do you think I teach physics, maths, and you will have difficulty?
Yeah, it's recording.
I will give you 10 marks out of 100 for clapping. What are you doing? How spending your time. Most of the people at your age, I'm a psychotherapist, I treat people for their problems in studies, concentration and all that. I've seen most of the people have problem in concentrating. Will you get 100% concentration sitting in the class? You know what do we call teachers generally? Beggars. You know what do they beg? Please listen, don't they say in the class? All of them will say, please listen, your attention please. Why? Because every teacher knows that students are sitting in the class physically but thinking something else. Most of the students have this problem. In between maths, physics, chemistry, all subjects you go. Why are you not able to concentrate? Is there anyone who is able to concentrate in all classroom activities 100%? Is it a problem in you? Yes or no? Is it your problem? You are not able to concentrate. Is it your problem? No. Do you watch movies? Did you ever had the problem, I am not able to concentrate? In the movies you are able to concentrate 100%, right? Why? It is interesting, thrilling. You want to know what comes next. And the heroine opens the door, you will see like this. What's happening next? But in the classroom, let the teacher say whatever we want, who is going to care? When you read textbook, are you so eager to know what is in the next page? Yeah, I'm sure you are. Because you want to see whether the chapter is finished or not, right? Do you want to study with that feeling where you will really feel that you are watching a movie with that interest? You want? There are some tricks. How many of you are in internet? How many of you are on internet? Facebook, blog, www. Somewhere. Fine. Very good. Go and search my name, Dr. TPS. What's my name? Dr. TPS. Short form is Dr. TPS. You have the leaflets, right? Go to my website. There is a clip on blog. Hit there. You will see 64 different blogs. One of the blog is Learn, Enjoy Exams. You can enjoy your exams. Do you enjoy exams? I enjoy exams. You know why? That's the only place where you can make your teachers to come to you just doing like this. Yes or no? That's the only place where you will get free papers. And that's the only place where you can write anything, you can ask your teachers to read this. Whatever you write, they have to read, right? Generally, there are options. 10 questions are given, answer only 5. I will never leave. I will write all the time. Whatever comes in mind, I will just write 150, 200 pages per one exam. 2 hours, 200 pages. Because it's free, paper is free. Why do you worry? And some exams, I don't know anything, that is the best place to sit. Because I have nothing to write, all others are sweating. Look at them, yeah, right here. Yeah. Let me see how I put. So both ways good. If you know it's good, if you don't know it's good. But you are the margin. Yes? Nothing will happen if you fail. You can again write exams. Life is too long. You don't have to worry. But anyway, if you want to pass, you will have to write exams, right? And many of you have choices. 11th class, which subject you study? Science. Okay, maths, physics, chemistry, biology. Then? Computer science? For me, all these subjects are same. No difference. Let it be physics. Biology is nothing, it's very simple. Geography is much better.
history is very simple. Every subject is connected. I tell you, there is a way of understanding subjects. Basically, I am a mathematician, PhD is in mathematics, turned into physics, and then worked in geography, and therefore I start connecting all these subjects. We have large space, right? In that we have center, sun, lot of planets going around this. What is the science called? Which subject you study? Physics, right? Kepler's theory, orbital mechanics. How the orbits move, what is the speed in which semi-major axis, semi-major axis, how the planets are staying there, why they are not falling. All these force related things are all you will learn from physics subjects. Now, in that planetary system, pick up one of the planets. That is Earth. Which subject you study about Earth? Geography. So, geography is one part of physics. Now, on geography, you land on the Earth, look at all the plants and animals around. That subject is? Biology. So, biology is part of geography. Now, at what place, where, when, what happened, which year it happened, that becomes history. Now, in some places, lot of grasses will grow, therefore sheep will grow, therefore they produce lot of wood, therefore you will know the economics of the land. So, economics becomes part of geography. Now, you go to a cell, look at it, cell very carefully, that becomes biology. And you heard microbiology. What is micro? How much is small? 10 power minus 6 is micro. Micrometer is 10 power minus 6. Therefore, microbiology is 10 power minus 6 biology. You take a microscope, look inside, what you see is microbiology. Then after some time, there was a microscope which is much better than that. 10 power minus 9 biology. That is nanotechnology. After some time, you will spend a lot of time in your life and say, oh, I have not done my job good. Most of the people have this problem. You are not 100% good. I am sure if you do this early morning, I am sure you will get more marks as a student. Also, you will get a good rating as a doctor and son. Looking at you, your sisters will improve, brothers will improve. Your father will go out and then tell your neighbors, see my daughter, something happened. So there is a lot of change in them. They start studying. Ask your children to go and see how my son is studying. What do you feel great about it? Do you want to have high dream in your life and reach at the highest? Assume one of your classmates becomes collector. Want to tell your friends that my classmate is a collector now? Want to say this? She got into IAS, she is an IPS now, he is an IPS now. Want to tell this to your friends? Do you want to tell about others or you want to make others to tell about you? Which is good. So to achieve the highest, you must start working from now. That any subject, that will be physics, I told you there is no difference between physics, chemistry, maths. Many students will come to me and ask questions on some subjects, which is very difficult, I am not able to follow. It takes only 10 minutes or 15 minutes to tell what is the content of that. I am sure you can do that. I will just check how good you are in maths. I will give you one problem, which you will have to answer very fast. Okay? 84 multiplied by 76, 84 into 76. Let me see who is going to give you the answer fast. I don't want you to be a calculator. I want to use maths. What you have learned in your classrooms. I don't want you to be a calculator. 84 into 76. Multiplied by 7 is which class you are? right? He won't be able to fill the class. Wrong. Get it? Do it? It is slightly difficult, right? 6-3? 8-4? How did you get it? 35? Yeah. All of you lift your hands up. All of you lift your hands up. Take it on your head. Oh, my jackpot is useless. Keep telling to yourself. Have you ever studied A minus B to A plus B is equal to A square minus B square? Have you ever used it in your life? 80 minus 4 into 80 plus 4 is what I asked. What would happen after that? What you should do? 80 square minus 4 square. 3400 minus 16. Won't you get the answer fast? You study math, but you never used it. Most of you think that whatever I learned is useless. You must change your attitude. Ask questions to teachers when they teach. Why should I learn this? What is application for this? I'm sure you will start enjoying it. The learning becomes interesting. Whatever subject you learn doesn't matter. Let it be physics, chemistry, maths, English, biology, zoology, it doesn't matter. How good a student you are in English? How good you are in English? You know, mathematicians are not good in English. Generally, sir, English is very bad. We used to make joke of our teacher saying that if you ask a math teacher to go to your class, they will say it's the numerator. Where are you going? I'm going to denominator. Because upstairs and downstairs is also not normal. How good you are in your English? Will you be able to tell all the 12 tenses given a verb non-stop? Okay? Anybody? You're all students, yeah? Don't you study simple, present,
some place to vent out frustrations, and we need a place to speak up our mind and whatever is bothering. And his expertise and his wide area of knowledge and network that he has. And certainly about the workshop that you were asking, I plan to have some workshops here at least, which are conducted by sir. And probably if you would permit us, we may also send our students to your place, 30 students, for a 1 month program during summer or winter or whatever vacation. So I think we are all ready for the next session to begin, not the academic year, already from the 9th of December. So Godspeed, and thank you very much for coming here today. Sunil, you want to say something?
For an exchange program with the Kerala school. In fact, we can actually think on those lines with Datta Mege also. This is a beautiful school in Alappi. Alappi is the backwater. So, you know, it's the best place in Kerala to be in, right? So we can definitely look for an exchange program there. That's one. And second thing, I want to really thank you for this opportunity.
All of us, I believe, on behalf of our principal and staff members, I thank Dr. Shashi Kumar, and I request our coordinator, Mrs. Surji Kataria, to give this gratitude trophy as a token of our respect and gratitude.